Hi, my name is Michael Choki. I'm President and CEO of the Canon Brazil. The past few months has been difficult for everyone because of the coronavirus situation. The pandemic almost directly affected all businesses. It was a crisis shared between different markets and the countries. Although we still are aware of several important points of this disease, it is possible to say the worst is over. We have overcome the most critical moment of the crisis. I want to express my thanks for who work hard during this period of uncertainty, during significant sales result. We also thank you for your patience with Canon regarding a high demand in our product, which will be in normal supply. We understand that no other company was prepared for this crisis. Before the pandemic, we opened Casa Canon, the place where anyone can learn more about photographies through Canon College. Get to know and handle Canon products at touch and try. Follow the latest brand news, visit exhibition and event of various types, printing and participating. It is a great place for those who love photography and art. We had to temporarily close Casa Canon in a short time after its inauguration, but now it has been reopened with all security protocols. It is important to say that the Casa Canon was created for you. Our team will be happy to present this space in detail to those who don't know it yet, and to hear ideas of event and meetings that can be held at this location. We are in a resumption moment with good prospects for the next months. We believe in economic growth in 2021, and we are ready for this growth. Since my arrival in Brazil in 2019, we have made some internal changes to aim at the company's sustainable growth, and this has been reflected in the excellent result, even considering the pandemic period. This virtual event is yet another opportunity to connect with great business opportunities, such as Black Friday, for example. I wish you to continue following the safety protocol with your family, keeping the restrictions determined by health authorities. May we have a great end of the year, the excellent event of the Canon Day for everyone. Thank you very much.